Three, two, yeah, that's really good. Alright, here we go. They both time. Let's go. So, Raptor is the red
Gen.
Oh, of course. Raptor is the red Gen, because it's a 49 this turn. Oh, good punish. Yeah. Oh, okay, jump out of there. Good punish. No! Don't do that! I forgot what character he's playing. That'd be beautiful. Oh, perfect shield, dang. They're kicking each other. Oh, okay. Kaiten's just beating out moves somehow. Knowing the priority. Raptor gets the forward tilt on the head. Murders Kaiten's first one. Wow. It's actually for Kaiten. Right, oh, so close. Yeah, maybe just a little bit further out. Spot out his. Dash attack. Is this man gonna get him with a dash attack? Come on, Kaiten. I want to see him give up with a late air, or late up air. Oh my god, these spot dodges! Stop! Is he alive? Okay, there we go. Forward tilt, secret to this matchup. That's what we've learned today. It's like, how is Ganondorf going to recover from out there? We are at a con, and we are probably the loudest group at this con, so we can't really complain. Yo, oh, throws it out, and the forward smash! Ruff49 tier takes game one.
GSS Ruff49 tier.
Oh, winner is... Ganondorf.
Alright, well, here we go into game two. Kaiten,
Falcon.
Here we go, Falcon Ditto. Kaiten gonna bring it back with his legendary Falcon. Okay, we got blue versus red here. When are we gonna have find time for two of our TOs to step aside and play a match? Whatever. Alright, Dreamland.
I'm assuming we're about to get two
shots.
Oh yeah, we better.
One, go!
Oh no, we are going right into it. Oh, the salt is real. Alright, there it is. With a little bit of goading from Hitaku in the background, he's like, why are you guys not taunting? What the heck? We don't know what round it is. Okay, yeah, we changed that. Not winners round one, by the way. In case you're wondering. I'm so surprised at the stage thing. I would think that Kaiten would just pick Smash Bros. It's like the Falcon did a Smash Bros. God. The Rapid Jet, no, that's so good at this matchup. Cause it just like stuffs grabs. Really even percents here. No, it's really not. We're gonna see. Okay. That works. I think he wanted the spike because if Falcon swamped, if he did like the side B swing, he would have been able to make it to the play. So he wanted to recover and kill his opponent. And he got neither of those. Oh,
times your offspring is
slow. For some, maybe an offspring back air. Oh, I need something here. Oh, okay.
Nice.
Yeah, it's crazy. You gotta respect it for sure. Dash attack. Grab. Launch. Oh no. Back throw, get him off stage. What's he gonna do? Oh, he almost reads that air dodge in the back air. Okay,
running away.
He gets out of there. We're 49er. So that just killed. That's pretty good.
Down smash?
Down smash Raptor Beast, yeah.
Can
people just fall for this? Yeah. Okay. K-10 sitting at a pretty strong lead. That was a weird hip hop. Yeah, it does. Oh, no. So what are they doing? Random? Random would
random
be pretty sick.
The crowd.
Random, the crowd's saying random. One person said blind pick. I feel like if they do a blind pick, they're just gonna both go Falcon.
I want the random.
DDD.
Oh no. Oh man. Re49er has a DDD. Alright. And this is not, this is a decent matchup for DDD. Like, DDD, sometimes DDD can really take a fat dump on Captain Falcon. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Dude, are we gonna see the K10 Marth?
No,
oh, here we go, double random.
Alright,
I kinda wanted to see that DDD, but here we go. Whish! Quiet down!
Someone got Dr. Mario.
Oh,
man.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Stopping that bug. Let's go, K-10. Full bias. I think K-10's got this. Like, Dr. Mario. His secret god, Mega Man. Dr. Mario. Also, difficult.
Don't go up to him.
Yeah.
Not even close.
No, not even close. Dr. Mario. Not the strongest character, but also not a very hard character to play. Yeah. Oh my god, guys. The peanut bat gallery is too real. GSS is here for their boy. Yeah. Really strong. You get the strong hitbox. Oh, I didn't really see that. Two check. Deficit, but throwing out the leaves, throwing out the metal blades. We got capes in the house, though. Okay, shield that. You know, if he reflects one of those, that's instant deaths, yeah. Okay, there's the back air. That was clean. Yeah, Megaman's got that too. Get Rush. Oh, the mix up, K10, footstools.
How did you get axed out?
Yeah. You can hear the crowd. Every time something cool is gonna happen. Basketball cape. Doesn't like Dr. Mario's cape, doesn't he like fall at the same speed while he's using it? Whereas like Mario's cape. Yeah, Mario like slows down his fall. Oh no, don't roll. Don't roll. Oh, okay. Alright. That was a pretty good read. Oh, got him. Oh, but he's still living. Oh, that's not gonna get him any height. And he's got nothing. Okay, down smash. Are we gonna see the up B kill? Oh, he just footstooled that man's up smash. How does that even happen? Oh, ouch. Oh no, Re49 49zer.
Spyro 49zer.
Did he FC every game? No, he didn't. Alright, I'm gonna hop off.